symptoms than the pain, stiffness, and joint damage of moderate to severe rheumatoid arthritis. Before you and your rheumatologist discuss on a biologic, ask if Xeljanz is right for you. Xeljanz deucitinib is a small pill, not an injection infusion, for adults with moderate to severe RA for whom methotrexate did not work well. Xeljanz can relieve all these symptoms and help stop joint damage. Xeljanz can improve your ability to fight infections, including tuberculosis. Seriously, sometimes fatal infections and cancers have happened to patients taking Xeljanz. Don't start Xeljanz if you have any infections, unless okay with your doctor. Tears in the stomach or intestines, low blood cell counts, higher liver tests, and cholesterol levels have happened. Your doctor should perform blood tests before you start and while taking Xeljanz.